video. I don't know why that my first video like popped the way that it did, but it's actually at 61k right now, and that's incredible, like super incredible. And at the time that I'm recording this video right now, I'm at 9,000 subscribers. Oh my god. So for my 10,000 subscribers, I'm actually going to do a Q&A. So if you guys want to just, you know, put all the, you know, your questions in the comments and just ask me things, I will answer them in that video. Maybe my next video is when I will be over 10,000 subscribers, and I am happy. I am super, super, super happy. I don't know what to say. So I think everything that's going on to you guys, because if you guys wasn't watching me, I wouldn't got to almost 10k this fast. I only been on this channel for a week, and it's like super mind blowing. So I want to thank you guys for everything. So thank you. Let's get into the video. So today I want to let you guys know that whatever you're doing in your life right now, that you're special. You're special. You're special. You. somebody in life, let people know that it doesn't take $1 million. It doesn't take 1,000 people. It doesn't take a nice family. It doesn't take all that to be successful. All it takes is hard work, dedication, and, you know, discipline. Something, and if that's hard to do, look yourself in the mirror and ask yourself, do you need help? Do you need help? Do you need a handout? Do you just need something to get you started? Or can you just go out there and do it? And do it yourself? Can you make yourself a hard working person? Tomorrow, don't wait till next week. Stop putting it to the side. Stop putting it off and saying you're gonna do it next week. You're gonna do it tomorrow. Do it today. I would rather be tired and successful than well groomed and not sleepy and, you know, get all the sleep in the world and be nothing. I would rather be tired. I would rather almost be delusional and be successful than getting all my sleep and know and know and know and know and know that I haven't got to my full potential. I want to let you guys know that it's always somebody. It's always somebody. It's always somebody. It's always somebody that cares. So just don't ever think just because of one person, if it's a wife, it's a husband that brings you down every day, that don't tell you that you're beautiful, that don't tell you that, you know, you can accomplish the things that you want to do, let them go, let them go, let them go, let them go. Follow your dreams. I don't care if you're 18, I don't care if you're 11, I don't care if you're 5 years old. Well, obviously I care if you're 5 years old, but I don't care if you're 50, 40, it's never too late, it's never too late, it's never too late, it's never too late. It's up to you, it's up to you. Go back to school, get that degree, start a YouTube page. Let me know what's going on in your life that I want to be the one that's going to help you. I want to be the one that give you that energy. You, I don't care if you're white, I don't care if you're black, I don't care if you're brown, I don't care if you're purple, I don't care if you're green, I don't care if you're yellow, I don't care if you're orange, I don't care if you're purple, I don't care if you came to America, I don't care if you was born here, I don't care if you came from a rocket that came from outer space that landed here, don't know what to do. All I care about is that you have an open heart, that you have an open mind, and that you want to see your dreams come true. All I want to know is that you are going to follow your dreams. We need people right now that's going to follow their dreams. We need creative people. We need doctors. We need lawyers. We need people that's going to follow their dreams to get where they need to be. We don't need corrupt people. We don't need corrupt people. finished high school, I could, you know, just say, oh, I was being robbed, I was petty. I made sure that I got my collection back and tons more. Back then, I only had like 30-some shoes. I got over 100 pair now. I just want to let you know that it's up to you to make sure that you is alright. I know it's stressful being a mom. I know it's especially stressful being a dad. I know it's stressful being an uncle and a nephew, a niece, an auntie. I know it's stressful being a grandma, a grandpa. It's stressful being a husband, a wife, a father, a mom, a sister, a brother. Make sure that your life is good and make sure everybody around your life is good. Don't make it harder for nobody else. Don't make it harder for nobody else. Don't make it harder. Don't make it harder. Don't make it harder. Don't make it harder for nobody else. Help someone. Help someone. Help someone. Help someone else you can. Only if it's a dollar, if it's a quarter, if it's 10 cents and you have it, just help someone. Maybe it'll come back with you. Maybe you'll get that job. Maybe some when you're down and out, somebody will help you make your karma strong enough so when you need help, somebody will look out for you. And I just want to let you know that there's someone out here that loves you, loves you, loves you. It's billions and billions and billions and billions and billions and billions of people in this world. In this world, in this world, in this world, in this world. Don't let one person stop your whole life. You're on this life for one purpose, and that's to have fun. That's to treat people right. That's to make the little time that we have here enjoyable. This world been here for millions of years. We only guarantee 70 years if we live right. Let everybody know that you are a spirit, you are good energy, and that you will survive, and that you will be successful, and that you will be the person that you want to be, 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 that you want to be. I love you guys. I love you guys. I love you guys. Let my words be your inspiration. Be your inspiration. Thank you for listening to my inspiration. I'm trying to give you energy. If you're listening to this video, I want to give you energy. You energy. Maybe you had a bad day. Maybe you're stressed or worried. Maybe you have depression. You just want to sit back and think. I want to let you know that there's somebody here that's going to listen to you. There's somebody here that's going to give you all the tools that you need. I'm not just doing YouTube videos. I really like this. My girlfriend showed me this, and now I'm into it. And I just don't want to be somebody that's gonna make YouTube videos and sit back and enjoy the things that you guys are doing for me. Me. I want to give back to. I don't want fans. I want supporters. Supporters. I want you guys to be more than fans. I want you guys to be family, distant family. If you're subscribed to my YouTube, you're not my fan. You're my family. You're now my uncle. You're now my brother. You're now my cousin. You're now my sister. You're now my distant mom. You're now my grandma. I want you guys to be distant family to me. Instead of fans, I want you guys to be supporters. I want you guys to be everything that you want to be in life. And I thank you guys for watching my video. Guys, for watching everything that I have brought to the table. It's incredible. I'm at 90. I'm at 9K right now. My first video blew up. And I just don't know what to say. I'm going to make sure all my videos is top quality for you guys because you guys subscribe to me on one video and I really, really appreciate it. If you guys haven't noticed now, I'm not a guy that just take everything for granted. enjoy.